I am so sorry, Sarah, she was a young video, and I was just trying to run my head, so I hope you missed it on a shotgun clip on an app that you talk to people on. And just so happy, the new Pokemon Go information has been revealed. Now let me get to the page, and I will show you a bit. So see you there. Okay, here we are on the Pokemon Go official website. And it says, on March 26, 2018, what is today? Trainer, it is time to call you up and put in Pokemon research. And as you see, the Professor Willow, Pikachu, and Mew. Now, as it said, a series of mystery has been occurred all over the world, and Professor Willow seeking trainer to help him find the conjurer of the mythical Pokemon Mew. Those recent pets will be available to trainers around the world later this week. There are two different types of research you can conduct or something, to field the research as safety research, rather than field tested by sitting in Pokestop with a busy objective that includes discovering certain Pokemon or engage with battles, among other things. Safety research is the requirement requested by Professor Willow himself, and will take on important discovery. By type of research, and offering great reward, including variety of useful items, or even encountering certain Pokemon. You can complete many research tests, and you will want to every day winning a full day of adventuring tests. Also, having different levels of discovery, so with the more challenging research, test a great reward is waiting for you. The end of one step per day by completing a field research test, and you will obtain 7 steps. You can achieve research breakthrough for the same receiving even greater reward. You may encounter with legendary Pokemon. So that means that you encounter more legendary Pokemon that we already seen, or maybe a legendary Pokemon that we have not seen yet. Research will take an investment challenge, and you will help with their discovery and catching Pokemon. We are excited to contemplate a seminar to excite the field Pokemon research, and we can hear all about the adventure. Let's get moving. Now here we are in the net view. What is here? And we can see, a binocular and Pokemon that we already seen. We can see the field researcher and it has a stamp and all that. And it has a box. Don't know if that will be like, we have to do it once a day, or if we miss a day, we have to start And then we had the breakthrough, and then it said a Pokemon appears right here, so we don't know what that would be. And here we had where we said our Pokestop, Cat Pokemon, Transfer Pokemon, so that would be something. And then we see Professor Willow again. And he says, Trainer N-I-A, you are in middle of our head. You are becoming quite a trainer. And that is it for the Pokemon Go news. So what it is saying, who could be? We may have contact with a little Pokemon Mew. What is very important. Something that we all want. And another thing, also says right here, you may even have an encounter with legendary Pokemon. So that means for people who did not get any of the Articuno, Zapdos, and Moltres, Entei, Articuno, and Suicune, or and Rufia within this time limit that he has been now, or Groudon, Kyogre, or even Rayquaza. So does that mean all those Pokemon will be shiny now? Just like Rufia was? Or will those come later? We have to wait and find out. But that is what I want to show y'all. And I hope y'all have an awesome day. And let's see what this comes with. Thank you, and I hope y'all have a nice day. Hello, my girl fans. Sorry, but I just went to therapy and found some new information. It's saying the date of when it will come out. It says right here, now I can have announced the new element of Pokemon Go coming on March 30th. Special research tests are done through the special bit of research to achieve the variety of objects such as any Pokemon, catching certain Pokemon, etc. By doing this, you will you can even earn variety stamps. You can even earn 1 stamp each day, up to 7 stamps. You can even then achieve more, including starting a special item, and may even give you a chance to meet a mythical Pokemon. There are 2 different kinds of research, special research, by special requirement by Professor Willow. So it says everything that I showed y'all in the news article, and it has 3 and a picture, and a wonderful picture of Mew. But the most important thing, it's saying that it is coming on March 30th. So it ain't too far away. So, keep a lookout for this information, and I wonder will it count as a, will be achieved on our first day streak, or if we do our first day streak, and then come back later, will it lie for who, where we are, and put it there. We have to wait, and I hope it that way. So, once again, thank you and have a nice day.